I vowed to be beside my husband for better or for worse. Even if it means accepting him back from the dead with open arms. Till death do us part.